I haven't posted anything on this channel in quite a while, but we're bringing it back, we're reviving it. It is Jamie's birthday today, and we are heading to Ohio Valley. I have never been there before, and we're going to watch some drag racing, so this will be fun.
He calls himself a car head, and he's never been to Ohio Valley.
Well, it's... I've never been super big into drag racing, so I like the four-wheelers and tractor pulling and mud bogging kind of stuff, but it's going to be cool. It's a big-time race. I think winner gets like $10,000 or $15,000.
It's $10,000 no entry fee, so it's got people from all around the country coming to basically race for $10,000 for free.
Yeah, so it's going to be pretty nuts. I think there's over 200 cars entered in it, so it's going to be a heck of a race. So we got about 45-minute drive there and see what all's going on. So here we go.
Top of your head all the way to the bottom of your toes, because because this is real simple, man. We're going to go down the racetrack. And I pray that the presence of God would just rest on you. And that this could be the most enjoyable race that you've ever been a part of. The money doesn't matter. None of that. I pray that you enjoy this, man. And I bless your family. Thank you so much for the life that they let you live and be a part of. God loves you so much, man. You are made for a divine purpose that only you can live out. And I pray for all the racers and all the crew and all the people. God sent angels to hang out with us. And I believe, man, your son, when he was on this earth, he was a carpenter. I kind of think that if he was here today, he'd be hanging out with us. We love you, and we're thankful for you. In Jesus' name, amen.
Keep running. Main right side.
Yeah.
Rob's calling this cast, this Malibu cast for left hand side. Alan driving Butterface. 10 block Chevrolet for power. Team Meatball Ride.
Alright guys, well, that concluded round one and the round one of the buy-ins pretty much. So they got to run them again, whoever lost first round. So those guys are all moving around to second round tomorrow, which not going to be here for it. But pretty daggone cool. It's the first time I've ever been to Ohio Valley, so appreciate the invite. It was a blast and a cool way to celebrate your birthday. So but anyways, cool way to bring back the channel. I haven't posted anything on here in 3 months, so. Awesome video to kick things back off. We got a couple of things planned here coming up, so it'll be a good time. So anyways, I appreciate you guys watching. We'll see y'all in the next one.